Here we have to find the value of x and y by using elimination method. So here we have two equations, equation number 1, equation number 2. How to solve? We will see step by step procedure. First, expand that equations. 2 into a, 2a, x is there, we have to write x, plus into minus will be minus, 2 into by, 2by, plus a, remove the brackets and write outside. So here what we are getting, just you see here, 2ax minus 2by equal to, transpose this a plus 4b to right side. Now they get negative sign, minus a minus 4b. So let it be equation number 3. So now you take the equation number 2, similarly simplify. 2 into bx will be 2bx. Again, plus into plus will be plus. 2 into ay is 2ay. Again, remove the braces. B minus 4a equal to 0. Now, 2bx plus 2ay. Transpose this b to right side. Now they get plus becomes minus, minus becomes plus. Let it be equation number 4. Now we solve this equation number 3 and equation number 4. Take equation number 3 here. What is equation number 3? 2ax minus 2by equal to minus a minus 4b. This is equation number 3. What is equation number 4? 2bx plus 2ay equal to minus b plus 4a. This is equation number 4. So now we have to coefficients, we have to equate the coefficients of x or y. So here I am going to equate the coefficient of y. So for that I am going to multiply equation number 3 with a. So here 2a is there, so I am multiplying a here. Here b is there, I am multiplying with equation number 4 with b. Why I am doing? I have to equate the coefficient of y. So why? Because here b is there, a is not there, so that's why I am multiplying with a. Here a is there, b is not there, that's why I am multiplying with b. After multiplication, a into 2ax, 2a square x, plus into minus will be minus, a into 2by, 2aby here. Again, a into minus a, minus a square it is, a into minus 4b, minus 4ab. So we have completed multiplication with a. Now I am doing multiplication with b. B into 2bx, it is nothing but 2b square x, plus into plus will be plus. Again b into 2ay, 2aby here. Again b into minus b is minus b square. B into plus 4a is nothing but 4ab. So now any cancellations we can do. Here you see minus 2aby plus 2ab, both gets cancelled. here minus 4ab plus 4ab both going to cancel, remaining is 2a square x 2b square x is equal to minus a square minus b square is left. So now here we can take x common, 2x you take common, remaining is a square plus b square will be inside the bracket. We taken out 2x, 2x common, remaining is a square plus b square. This side you take minus 1 common, minus 1 is common, remaining is a square plus b square will be inside the bracket. So 2x a square plus b square equal to minus 1 into a square plus b square. So both the sides, so just you see here, x is equal to minus 1 into a square plus b square. So here 2 it is in multiplication with x, so it goes to division, and a square plus b square also multiplication with x, it is also going to division. See cancellation, a square plus b square by a square plus b square. So what is the answer is left? X is equal to minus 1 by 2. This is the answer of x. Now we have to find the solution for y. Here I am taking equation number 3. So I am taking equation number 3. In that equation number 3, I am going to substitute the value of x. X is nothing but minus 1 by 2 minus 2by is equal to minus a minus 4b. This is equation number 3. 2 gets cancelled, remaining is minus a minus 2by, that is equal to minus a minus 4b. So now transpose this minus a to right side, minus a minus 4b, minus becomes plus, plus a minus a is going to cancel. What is remaining? Minus 2by is equal to minus 4b. Both the sides, just you see here, we can cancel minus on both the sides. So y is equal to 4b by 2b. Why? Because 2b it is in multiplication with y, so it is going to division. Bb gets cancelled, 2 ones are 2 2s. So the value of y is 2, the value of x is minus 1 by 2. Therefore x is equal to minus 1 by 2, y is equal to 2. This is the final answer. For verification, you take equation number 3. The equation number 3 is 2ax minus 2by is equal to minus a minus 4b. So here you substitute the value of x here, that is minus 1 by 2. The value of y is 2. So 2 gets cancelled, minus a minus 4b equal to minus a minus 4b. LHS is same as RHS, hence our answer is correct. Answer is right. I hope you understood the problem. So subscribe our channel and share this information with your friends.